Ah, you stupid master!
Why haven't you left your room yet? Your breakfast is getting cold, and I worked so hard on it too. You better have a good reason as to why you're still in here. You've got some nerve not showing. What a f**k. Oh, he's still sleeping well. That makes sense. But he's usually up and awake around this time. Is it because of that? Must be painful. Well then, I can't just up and leave him in such a state. I guess it's up to me to take care of this.